The Novokakhovka Dam in Kherson is reported to have exploded, drowning 600 homes. In the southern region of Ukraine affected by flash floods on Tuesday. When the Kakhovka hydropower plant continues to collapse, the water is coming out of control, said the Russian-appointed mayor of Novokakhovka City, Vladimir Leontiev. Video footage circulating on social media shows water surging through the remains of the embankment after it exploded. Not long after that, the water level rose several meters in just a matter of hours. According to reports from the head of the Kherson region, so far there have been flash floods due to the collapse of the Novokakhovka Dam. Has submerged 600 houses and forced 22,000 residents from 80 villages to flee to prevent casualties. Not only that, due to the explosion that caused the collapse of the Nova Bridge, the engine room inside the Kakhovka hydroelectric power plant is now completely destroyed. The water continues to rise. Evacuation of civilians from the adjacent flood zone is underway to save all lives. There is no panic in the city, Leontiev said in a video message on Telegram as quoted by Al Jazeera. It is not yet known what caused the breakdown of this dam, both Russia and Ukraine. So far, there have been accusations of being responsible for the collapse of the Novokakhovka Dam in Kherson. Kremlin spokesman Dmitry Peskov denied Russian involvement in the attack that caused the Nova Dam to burst. Conversely, Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky accused Russian forces of deliberately blowing up the dam to destroy the military stronghold of Kiev. Russia cannot beat us on the battlefield, so it is targeting civilian infrastructure to try to freeze us into submission. Just today, Russia blew up a huge dam, said Anton Korinevich, ambassador to Ukraine's foreign ministry. Kherson declares state of emergency shortly after the Novokakhovka Dam broke. President Zelensky and local officials declared a state of emergency. By using city buses, tens of thousands of people began to be evacuated to districts in the upper city of Kherson. Besides that, other residents were also secured to the Mykolaiv area by train. The Novokakhovka Dam is important for Ukraine because this dam can hold the same water as the Great Salt Lake in the U.S. state of Utah. At 30 meters high and 3.2 kilometers long, the Kakhovka Dam was built in 1965 on the Dnipro River as part of the Kakhovka hydropower plant. Not only supplying water to the Crimea Peninsula, which Russia annexed in 2014. The Novokakhovka Dam is also used to run the Zaporizhzhia nuclear power plant, which is under the control of the Kremlin. Although the International Atomic Energy Agency, IAEA, says there is no direct risk to nuclear damage due to the explosion of the dam. But the IAEA said it would continue to monitor the situation closely.